Well, hello and good morning. It's the 4th of February 2017, 0620 hours, Greenwich Mean Time. Misty, cold, there's a yellow ice warning. It isn't icy. Screen's a little bit icy, but no slippage so far. Heading to Newport. Well, there's no mess in Newport. And the morning's lightening up. Ever so slightly. Well, this takes me back. Takes me back to November, actually, in the rain, in Bermondsey, at their brewery. For this is a 4 Pure. This is the American Pale Ale. And 5% alcohol by volume. It's been out of the fridge since 20 to 8. So it's cool, but not cold. B plus in a bit, although it is nice and fruity, nice and hoppy, and rather refreshing. Unlike that day in London when it rained and it was cold. Moving on to the John Wallace Larry Glinton. So cold, calm, as you can see. And the carpet. This is Side Pocket for a Toad by Tring. 3.6%. It's supposed to be hoppy. Crisp golden hoppy. No curry sale here, so who knows? I'd say a little bit sharp more than hoppy. Not bad. A little thin. Yeah, B plus is alright. I'm not going to cry over it. There you go. It's rather sunny. Rather cold still. Pen and wig. This is a collab. The City Arms. Yep. Mumbles Brewery. Here we go. I've forgotten the name of it already. I think it's Red Nugget. It is Red Nugget. 4.3% alcohol by volume, and a penny a pint of the Linda Cancer Care Hospital, which I support for various reasons. Anyway, oh yeah, lots of Welsh flags. Into the rugby. My timeline is full of Manning, and Tom Harris has said bye, and Tom Harris has said thank you very much to Ray. It's okay. Traditional. B plus. Oh, sucker again. Oh, there's no wind. It's cold, but the sun is nice. And the Harbour Fish Bar is open. That's where I'm going. And yes, nowhere near the harbour. Just in case YouTube says, do you want to improve this video? Tiny Rebel, and Tiny Rebel, and Tiny Rebel. Oh yeah. Oops. Some sort of rugby thing tonight. Anyway, this is Bitter Kiwi from the Bristol Beer Factory. 5% alcohol by volume. I think I've done.
maybe the tables crazy. Smells nice. Ooh. Nicely hot in a subtle sort of way. Less than a bit.